Are you not ashamed of coming and sitting? The doctor got you did yesterday. All of you stand up on your desk.
Desk le gada.
Sir, I was suffering from severe headache. That is why I did not come to school yesterday. Is it? Then bring your medical certificate tomorrow.
On my way to school, someone told me. On my way to school, someone told me that the school would be closed that day. So I went to back home, sir.
If you are listening to such words and absent to school, you should be flagged. Anyway, why didn't you come to school to check whether it's true or not? Your attendance is 10 days is cancelled. You must pay a fine of 10 rupees. You must stand on the desk the entire day.
Sir, I suffering from headache, sir.
Sir, I was suffering from stomachache.
Suddenly when I was starting to school, my grandmother died, sir.
Can you bring a letter from your father?
No, sir, I don't have father.
Who is your guardian then?
My grandmother.
Your grandma is dead. Then who is your...
Your grandma is dead,
isn't she?
Yes, sir, but not this grandmother.
How many grandmothers could anyone have? Okay, get a letter from your neighbor.
I can't, sir. Because none of my neighbors can either read or write. I live in a literal part of Hillaman Street.
Fine then. I will send a teacher to the illiterate locality to find out your grandma is dead.
No, sir. My neighbors can't answer because my grandmother died in another village.
You street dog, you are suspended from the school for 15 days. Did you come to school yesterday?
I would protest that I have never been absent in school. But the HM checked the register to check it first.